based on the draft report, we prepare op-eds for the newspaper. And tweets for the op-eds and the slideshare, we tweet that to the Twitter. And this is basically for the outputs, and for the validation of the report, we prepare an expert group meeting. We conduct an expert group meeting. They are invited some expert from the relevant fields and presented the draft report, collecting the feedbacks, and after that, the report is finalized.
What means the expert group meeting that takes place
before the launching?
Before the launching.
Yes.
For the validation of the draft report. Before the launching. And for the expert group meeting, what we do, the voice recording for the expert group meeting for the use of the researcher. So remember
for the journalist?
No, this is not for the journalist. This is a closed door meeting. And collecting bios for the experts to use after the, when we launch the report, then we can say that we invited
these experts validated the reports.
This is the new one.
We plan to implement.
And website news for the expert group meetings, that we are conducting expert group meeting for the for this draft report, and the final report will become this and that day. And then tweets for the specific subject. We are doing that things, and this is the outcomes. After that, we are launching the report at the event, at the dialogue, what we call at the dialogue. We launch the report, and for the dialogue or event, we prepare a press release.
Inviting the media for coverage.
Press release and media coverage, we invite the media people for the coverage.
We are not doing the press release now. Between what you want to do and what we are doing.
For the media coverage, we send an invitation letter to the media people to cover the event and live stream the whole event. We are already doing that. Social media, Facebook and Twitter, e-alerts, send the e-alerts before and after the event. Before, to the invitee list, only for the invitee, whoever we invited for the dialogue, because this is not an open dialogue, this is for only for invitation.
Invitees, yes.
Also for informing everybody that we are live streaming, and this will be the link where you can log in. And
this is the live streaming link, and this is the hashtag we are using for the tweets, the Facebook links for the e-alerts. And again, we share the presentation, our keynote presentation. If there is a paper, then we share it to the slideshare. And after the dialogue, we prepare a dialogue report, that is the dialogue proceedings. Who said what? And after that, we present the dialogue, present the paper at the dialogue, and now come to the final output. First of all, we prepare a working paper based on that draft report. And what is this?
That's the final output.
Oh, sorry. This is the 3-1. Final output, working paper. For the working paper, we printed the working paper, upload the working paper to our website, send the alert that it is uploaded to our website, and interviews based on our events, our researcher give the interviews to the print and electronic media.
This is again something that we just learned, and we hope we will be able to implement in future.
And after the final outputs, we prepare a book chapter or a book form and print the publications, upload the book to the website, again send the alerts, interview, and try to publish a book review to the print media, and if possible, interview to the electronic media, and if possible, the talk shows. So these are our whole rules.
Great.